North Carolina authorities are looking for another missing 13-year-old girl. Aubrey Acree was last seen in Mooresboro in Rutherford County. She was wearing a white jacket, leopard pants, and Converse shoes. The alert first went out last night just before 6 o'clock. Anyone with information on Aubrey should call Rutherford County Sheriff's Office.